Ladies and gentlemen, the moment has arrived. Hi, I'm Joseph from 1800WheelChair.com. Today we're going to talk about the Sabina II. The Sabina II is a badass lift. It's both a sit-to-stand lift and a patient sling lift. A sit-to-stand lift are for patients who are unable to stand on their own. The Sabina will help them go from a sitting position to a standing position. While they're on the Sabina, you can move them either to the toilet or to a chair to sit down. If unfortunately the condition of the patient worsens and the patient is unable to stand up on their own, the Sabina also acts like a traditional patient sling lift. Here are the features of the Sabina II. Sit to stand. This is designed for people who have a difficulty in standing up on their own from a seated motion. When standing, they can be moved to a wheelchair or a toilet. A full body sling lift. If their condition worsens and the patient is unable to stand, the Sabina II can be used as a full body sling lift. Ergonomic. The Sabina II is comfortable and ergonomic and has a very smooth raising motion. Fully electronic. The base on the Sabina II is adjusted electronically to accommodate toilet and seating. Adjustable height. There's different settings for patients with different heights. For patients who are sensitive to underarm pressure, they may use the comfort sling bar and comfort vests in combination with the Sabina II lift. Warranty. We have a 3-year warranty on the frame, and white glove delivery. There's an option for home delivery and setup if you need the extra care. What sling should I use with my Sabina II? We recommend 2 sling options. A support vest, that's your standard support sling with padding. Comfort vest, this sling is for somebody who doesn't have arm control or has sensitive underarms. And remember, this vest works together with the comfort sling bar. Thank you for watching this video of the Sabina II with me. Please visit us online at 1800wheelchair.com or call us at 1-800-320-7140. Thank you.